Now that the trailer of Rais is released, here are some unknown facts about the movie. Rais is a story of a don in Gujarat by the name of Abdul Latif, and Shah Rukh plays this character in the flick. He is called Rais Alam. In real life, it was an ACP who finally caught Abdul Latif. In the movie, Nawazuddin Siddiqui plays the role of ACP Ghulam Patel. Mahira Khan, the Pakistani actress, plays the role of Mohsina, the lover of Abdul Latif, and Shah Rukh and Mahira sure look good in the trailer. It was Ankita Shore who was chosen for this role, however, it is Mahira now. Abdul Latif's real-life son sent a legal notice to SRK for making an attempt to portray his father's private life on public screen. Mahira, being a Pakistani actress and in the wake of the Uri attacks, Shah Rukh did face a lot of problems about dealing with the Pakistani touch. Chief Minister of Maharashtra gave the film a clean chit, and thus the movie is coming out safely in all screens. Farhan Akhtar, who has had a continuous relation with Shah Rukh, plays SRK's brother in the flick. He also is one of the producers of the movie. Once Sunny Leon had expressed a wish to act with Shah Rukh Khan, and King Khan, being the gentleman he is, acceded and gave her an item song. Isn't that so chivalrous of him? Initially, Rais was to release with Sultan and then got postponed to be released with Hrithik's Kabil instead. However, it is not going to be released with Kabil, but would release a day late.